YouTube channel. My name is Dr. Rich.
And it's your boy, Ryan Moe.
Yes, and today we're going to be celebrating Black History Month on our YouTube channel. Amen. Amen. And basically what we want to do is a Black and Proud playlist.
Hold up.
So for the culture, whatever you want to say, but we love being Black, so we definitely want to celebrate it and hopefully give you some songs that make you feel empowered, make you feel good about being African American, Black American, or just Black in general. It doesn't matter.
I'm about to say, and if you're not Black, then just enjoy the culture.
Yeah, you know, it's for the culture.
It's for the culture. It is what it is.
Yes.
Enjoy the swag.
Right, because I feel like, yeah, so definitely take our time this month to celebrate Black History Month. Definitely listen to some of these songs.
Yeah.
Definitely leave some comments below and give us some of the songs that you like to listen to just make you get in the mood of just being proud of who you are. So we're going to just go ahead. Sorry, go ahead, Ron.
No, I just want to say, Dr. Rich, you looking real smooth.
You know,
I'm feeling this.
It's on purpose. For Black History.
For some reason, I just want to say Wakanda forever. You feel me?
I don't know about that, but you know, like, what is it? Like, I don't have the fro like Angela Davis, but you know, like, the little hat and the leather jacket. And
somebody put it in Black Panther 2.
Stop it.
Somebody put it in
You know what? I'm not even about all that military stuff, but I like the look. I like the fashion. So we're going to go ahead and jump into the video, guys. The first song that we're going to play is
Wale,
Black Bonnie,
all the beautiful young ladies out there. We appreciate you.
And Riley really likes this song.
Let
he put me on this song.
Let it sizzle in your spirit.
And the video is really beautiful, like, also. So definitely take the time to check
it
out.
Talk to me different. Let's go to the crap. Pull us over, ain't no one around. Bang. We woke, shawty. Protest and party. I know you love nostalgia.
So it's Wale and Jacquees. And Jacquees just caused a lot of
an uproar
in the R&B world. But this is the name.
A woman that got the will to show me the trust. Bang. I'm old, shawty. I'm growing and maturing. Of course, we not bang robbers. They hate us because we color. Really should leave the city. Really would if you win it. Really could never get lost. I follow what you feeling. Yeah. Been and I promise to God I follow her intuition and graduated from Prada. Now Bonnie got the wisdom.
And if they got us on the run, we can still chase our dreams. I just need someone to be my friend.
It's all the Black bodies out there.
Looking for your Black prize. You know, I'm just saying, Black love is beautiful.
It is beautiful.
We definitely promote that over here. And also, I gotta say, shout out to Rob. I'm liking the Space Jam. I like the look.
I had to bring it back.
It's fly.
You know what I'm saying?
I love it. So this next song coming up is by Tupac. I love this song. It's called Keep Your Head Up. And me and Rob, whenever we talk to each other, I don't know where we got this from, but we always be like, hey man, keep your head up.
Tupac?
We always say that.
That's Luda. Luda said that.
He did.
Keep your head up.
Ludacris said that. Okay. Ludacris is a rapper. And yeah, so one of his songs, he says that. If you don't know, we're just trying to let you know. I'm just saying.
Now you know.
Yeah, now you know. Now you know.
Hey,
so this is the jam right here, y'all. Like, I used to bump this all the time.
Keep your head up.
Something for my God, so you live.
Cause doing it all ain't enough. cup. Cause I just said still owe me bucks.
Hold up.
So I got the right to get bucked.
Yo.
But I try not to let it build up.
Yo.
I'm too high and too bad or too much. So I let it go, let it go, let it go.
Cool. That was Solange featuring Lil Wayne called Mad. And it's like a good song just saying that, you know, you are right. You have a right to your emotions. You know, you have a right to feel a certain type of way if things are happening in the world that seem unfair. So you definitely can feel that way. But I like what they say in the song. You got to let it go, though. Eventually, you have to let it go. Right. You have to grow from it and not allow it to stifle your growth and the progress that you need to make and still accomplish the things that God wants you to accomplish. So definitely, you know, process your emotions in the correct way and learn to let it go.
And I just want to say, like, anything by Weezy F Baby, standing for God first. Hey,
I like Weezy it. F Baby. I like
Please
it. I like
say
it.
The baby.
Yes, and then we also have by Solange, Don't Touch My Hair. So that is like my jam because you know.
Don't touch my hair.
It's just real.
Hey, for real. Hey, people try to touch my hair. Keep your hands to yourself.
Expert. Don't touch my soul. When it's a rhythm, I know. Don't touch my crown.
Everybody wear your invisible crown every day.
They see the vision.
You got a real one,
they grow. Don't touch what's there.
We also have Jadakiss, Why?
Yeah.
So y'all featuring Anthony Hamilton. That was the gem. Remember when he pushed
it off? Everybody was like, I wanted a white shirt.
You did?
Yeah, I did. I wanted to just put a Y on there.
Right?
Hey,
right. Listen. We can still do it. It's not too late.
Hey, for real. Jadakiss.
But that's the gem right there, y'all. Like,
That was like, what? Mid-2000s?
Oh, right. Yeah. I don't even know. That's what it looks like.
Yeah, real. Yo, why is Jadakiss as hard as it gets? Why is the industry designed to keep the artists in debt? And why them dudes ain't riding if they party is set? And why they never get it popping but they party to death?
Yeah,
and why they gon' give you life for a murder? Turn around, only give you 8 months for a burner. Slowing down, why they selling people CDs for under a dime? And if it's all love, daddy, why you come with your nine? Why my homies ain't get that cake?
Man, why I did have to take that flight?
Man, that was some, like, he asked some real questions. You know, questions like, he'd be like, man, like, just stay prayerful. Gotta keep God first and just stay prayerful. And then we
song that we have is from Outkast, In Due Time. Let it play in your ear.
And so CeeLo on it too.
Oh yeah, you know CeeLo Green.
Did it?
Hey, it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen.
ATL. ATL.
Due Time, baby. Let it go. Let God work.
Second, when that's
this tab into the sky. Oh, oh, oh. Come on, pull me over. I think I started a way to make my life a little bit.
Hey, yo, shout out to the
haters, man. Pay no taxes. Taking the tongue up out of my checks. I know some people don't like the
way they hear me.
They talking about they thought they want that they could have been me. You looking to beat the butterfly without the caterpillar. Take your time and do it. You gon' make it a falling a victim to your grief. Information in my soul be broken. Some of y'all don't listen to the fuck. The other side of the street, they got y'all with me.
So y'all, that was a tight little song. That was Outkast. So you have Andre 3000, you have Big Boy, Cassie Lowe Green, like Ramo said on there also. So yeah, that's a good, just keep the faith. Hey. I like what they say, trust God, do what you can do, and give the rest to God. That's all we can do, y'all.
Listen,
that's all
even
we can
when
do.
Things are slow, hold on and don't let go.
That's real, man. Real, the realest
and
lyrics.
If you hold on to his unchanging hand, I'm dead serious. He'll take you to places you never imagined.
That's real. That's real, y'all. Like, seriously.
That's real.
Keep the faith. Keep the faith, no matter what you're going through. So I love Michael and Janet. You know, Michael Jackson, Janet Jackson. Those are like, I love Janet. Like, Pleasure Principle, that was my, like, joint when I was little. Anyway, so I used to try to do the dance, everything with little jeans and a little tie shirt, whatever. So that's a whole other story. But Rhythm Nation, a song that she did, is definitely talking about things going on in the world. And it's definitely, we have to pay homage to that.
And if you don't know what it is, look at Happy Family.
Oh, really? Oh, you fucking did do it.
Yeah, Happy Feet too. They play a little bit.
I love it. And then, you know, also, I love the ring, the earring that she has that has a key on it. Like, yeah, I'm trying to get there. The video is tight too. Like, and she's known for her dances. So definitely that dance number, like, legit, like, crazy. Because it's just, you know, it just, when people are dealing with injustices, when they're dealing with hurt and pain, you know, sometimes it's best to vocalize it through art, through music, through writing, through just different things, movies. And that song really spoke at that time, and it still speaks today too. So I really like that song, and I'm glad that Michael Jackson did it and shared it with us. Another song that we like, I like NDIRE, Brown Skin. Just the point that it's just it's elevating brown skinned people, and I just love the song. I like her voice. I love her voice and everything. So we're just gonna play a snippet of that for y'all.
Brown skin, you know I love your brown skin. I can't tell where yours begins. I can't tell where mine is. Brown skin. It's my brown skin. Where are your people from? Maybe Mississippi or Alabama. Apparently your skin has been kissed by the sun. You make me want a Hershey's kiss. Your liver is.
So we just finished NDIRE Brown Skin. So now we're gonna segue into another brown sugar song.
Yeah, so one of my favorite jams from the 90s was from my dude. D'Angelo. Hey, that was one of them. Y'all remember the Jamie Foxx episode. You know what I'm saying? But Brown Sugar. I believe they no way, no. I thought they played it on a movie, but never mind.
They had the Brown Sugar movie.
Yeah. But I'll say about The Best Man, but it was a different song from D'Angelo.
Yeah.
Like, don't worry about it. But yeah. Brown Sugar, If you haven't heard it, just sit back, relax, and let it.
Y'all, D'Angelo can sing. Like, Rob Mose and I'll be bumping D'Angelo, like, for real.
Cruising. Late. Hey, can you kick in right quick?
Shit, the brown shit, right? Baby, stop. Hey. If you feel it, just nod your head right quick. Hey. Hey. He gonna tell you the story. Let me tell you about this girl. Maybe I should. I've been with them. And the name was Brown Sugar. I said, your brown sugar. I want some of your brown sugar.
Give me a teaspoon. Maybe a scoop.
Come on, somebody, y'all brown sugar.
Don't give me a cup. Double cup.
Okay, right? I like it.
I'm just saying.
So, y'all, that was D'Angelo Brown Sugar.
Yeah.
Check it out. Check it out. That's a good little gem. You know, celebrating brown skin, beautiful people.
Hey, beautiful.
Yes. Also, we like, let's see. Okay, y'all, Young Jeezy, My President is Black. Like, I think everybody jumped on that remix. Like, when President Obama won, like, everybody jumped on that song. Like, that was the gem right there. So, you got to play that. Like, come on.
Hey,
right.
Throw it up.
So yeah, so that was the jam back when President Obama won his first presidency. And so yeah, that was like on repeat.
Yeah.
In my car. But anyway,
yeah, hey,
I'll go ahead. I'm sorry.
No. I was gonna say, yeah, it was on mine all day.
Like, and the remixes, like, yeah. All of them. I was like, oh, what'd he say?
You gotta throw the remixes on. Anytime you got hold,
yeah,
in any of the top.
Yeah, all the artists. So we also like Nas, I Can. I Know I Can Be What I Wanna Be. And so I thought that was like just a good encouraging song for the youth, because you know the youth, they're the future. So we want to encourage them, know that they can do anything, right?
For some reason, I'm on
a
mic real quick.
Okay.
Remix. Let me hop back in. It's your boy Ron Mose and my lovely twin, Dr. Rich. Can't you tell how we do on the YouTube page? Come in.
Anything in the world, and God we trust, an architect, doctor, maybe an actress, but nothing comes easy. It takes much practice. Like, I met a woman.
Like Marvin Gaye, What's Going On? That's like the jam. It's definitely a timely song, especially when he recorded it. It was just like a lot of division, you know,
corruption.
Changes being made in America.
Racism,
yeah, fighting all the injustices. So yeah. I really love that song, and it's still applicable today. So we definitely want to add that to our playlist.
You already know where they come from. You know what they
know.
Grab a hand.
Come on, baby. Mama, there's too many of you to cry.
That's why I got my beard out.
Like, brother, brother, brother. Ooh, there's far too many of you to die. To bring some love here today. Look at life,
sister,
and pick it up,
sister.
Don't punish me,
sister,
with brutality,
sister.
Talk to me,
sister,
so you can see.
What's going on?
Yeah, we all love that song. Also, we also like J. Cole, Be Free, and Change. Change, I love that J. Cole song, Change. Have you heard it before?
I haven't.
You haven't? Okay. Mm-hmm. Let me show you. Like, that is my jam.
My intuition is telling me there'll be better days.
Hey, 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 hey.
My intuition is telling me there'll be better days.
Every day is
time to
muscle. Hold on.
Yeah. My intuition is telling me there'll be better days. I sit in silence and find whenever I meditate. My fears alleviate, my tears evaporate. My fate don't deviate, ideas don't have a date.
What he's saying is so real. The only way we can really change is if we change ourselves. And, you know, working, allowing God to work through us and allow us to overcome hate with love. And that's the main thing to do in this world. So, yeah, y'all. We also have Lil B. It's L-I-L-B. He says, "No Black Person is Ugly." That's also a good song to check out, to add to your playlist. You also have Solange, FUBU, so For Us, By Us. That's a very good song. That used to be a clothing line. Do they still make the clothes? But we definitely had FUBU.
I think retro, like, last year. With, like, a Puma or something like that. Yeah, something like that.
Oh, nice, nice. Yeah. And then you also have Block Effect by Beyonce and Jay-Z, The Carters. That's on their album. That's a good song also. Boss by The Carters also is a good song to add to your playlist.
Jay-Z, The Hard Knock Life.
Oh, I like it. Yeah, I like it. Yeah. You also have A Tribe Called Quest, yes. Featuring Common, The Remedy. That's also a good song to add to your playlist. You have Common, The People. Let's see what else we have. We have J. Cole, Be Free. That's also a good jam to add to it. We also have, let's see, Bilal, Soul Sister. You gon' be my soul
sister.
Hey, okay, anyway, so that's like a good song. It's like a slow soul sessions type of song. That's good. Kendrick Lamar, come on now, we gotta play Kendrick. All right, if God got us, then we gonna be all right.
All's my life I has to fight. All's my life hard times like be all right.
So that's it. We're going to end the playlist with that. Kendrick Lamar. Now, he has a lot of good songs, actually. He has another song called Complexion. That's definitely one you can check out. I mean, there's so many other great songs out there. You have Queen Latifah, UNITY. UNITY is a unity. That's a jam. You have Public Enemy. They have jams, too. So definitely check it out. Definitely bump your playlist for the whole month of February, and even after, empower yourself. And like we're saying, you know, it's a highlight on African American culture, Black Americans, Black people in general. But all cultures are welcome, definitely, enjoy the music, enjoy the time, and celebrate the month of February for Black History Month.
And whatever you do, do it for the culture, man.
Yes, and do it for God, number one.
That is the culture.
And then for the culture. Oh, that's the culture.
That's culture.
My bad. Okay, yeah. That's it. Yep. And love yourself. Love your people. Love who you are. Love who God created you to be.
Yes.
We love you guys. Definitely don't forget to like, comment, share our videos, and we hope to see you next time. Love you guys.
Peace. Bye. And another song by a great artist. A great artist is by CB4. Mr. Alan Payne, the movie CB4, if you ever seen it.
With Chris Rock, yes, and Charlie Murphy.
Yeah. We just feel like this is the time of the year to really celebrate this song.
That was funny. We love it, but it's for the culture.
Hey, it's for the culture.
Is it for the culture?
Hey,
and
hey,
God.
It's for God. God's and God is the culture. And then, you know, have fun.
Okay.
We back, y'all.
Okay.
And we black, y'all. Peace.